This is primarily a dialogue between Serbia and Kosovo, two states that border one another, that, like any states which border each other, have issues that they have to work out. The EU has a stake in it because the EU cares about the stability and peace of all of Europe. And the United States has a stake in it because we are committed to a peaceful, stable Europe, and most particularly in the Balkans. And we are, as I have said, very strongly supportive of Kosovo's independence and rights. So I was very encouraged by what I heard yesterday in Belgrade. I'm encouraged by what I hear today in Pristina. So that's why we're going to get down to work tonight and tomorrow with our European Union colleagues.